in a zone that seems to be reserved only for you. When you're there, Mike, in that zone, describe that feeling.
It's a great feeling. It's like every move, every step, every decision that you make, it's the right decision. And we all want to be in that zone quite often. How do you get to that zone? It's very intriguing. If anyone had the answer, I'm pretty sure you can bottle it and sell it. But I don't think anyone knows. I think it happens when you put forth the work ethics, and then next thing you know, you achieving what you always have worked hard to get, but you can't
excellent get level. If you want to do something excellent, you have to be excellent all the time. It's a way of life. It's not just I show up on Monday and be excellent. No, it don't work that way. You got to be excellent across the board, right? And that's how you build habits. When excellence becomes a habit, then that's just who you are. The fact of the matter is I'm still trying to get better.
Hey, Doc Holland, check. Doc, holla and check.
Check.